What is your outlook on, on the real estate sector in terms of how much it's gone down, and when do you expect things to, shake out a bit?
See, during the past few months, the mood is a bit negative, and the general market has dropped by about 25% to 30%. But since the economy is fundamentally strong and real estate is a necessity, I certainly expect the mood to be positive in the next 6 to 8 months, and I'm sure there will be brighter times for the industry ahead. Right.